Alright, so it looks like they... The first band is Dreamland. Wait, who's playing DK? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, Hazy Goose is playing DK. I was almost made the fool for a second. Which would be fine. I'm fine with being made the fool. I have a big ego, so I don't really care about that. As long as somebody gets some enjoyment from it. Starting off on Pokemon Stadium 1 means they would have had to agree to that. Or Irish could have used his TO privilege. And Nana is already gone. Not that will quite do it for Poke. I'm more surprised with Poke's side being cut. Irritated, I might even say. And up there from Donkey Kong takes care of Popo, but at 145%, that's not good. Irish calls out the 2v1 situation, hoping to set up a wobble. Unfortunately, wasn't able to get it. Boss still alive here, 123%, gets the tipper F smash on Jigglypuff, but that won't do it across the stage at that percent. That's an improvement. Up airs with reckless abandon, and he killed the one he needed to kill and not the one he didn't, so it worked out, I guess. But Jigglypuff, probably gonna die from most any attack now. Gets the kill on Nana. Suicide Dare gets the edge guard on Marth. No. Somewhat close, considering how quickly Jigglypuff can die, but Blue Team technically has the lead. Oh! Holy charge! Forward smash. I hope somebody just rolls into that. Nana with the get up attack on Jigglypuff. Tipper F smash kills Jigglypuff. Still relatively, it's relatively close. Unless there's not a very good punish on that with rest. Irish trying to wall out, get some ice blocks there. Oh, Donkey Punch takes care of... Oh my goodness! Very, very interesting sequence of events. Irish and Claws take game one. Sycamande, I have the widescreen HD Trinitron. And it is really heavy. It's not moving. If ever I move out, I'll probably smash it and throw it out the window, just because it's not worth it. No, I'll probably try to keep it. Rostam Pasta says he's good about Falcon, so that's right. F smash. And that was some good forward tilt, I believe, spacing just to keep him at bay. Before that. Easy Goose says that we don't keep the punch. Oh, that range! The F smash shield pokes the Donkey Kong and takes it out of stock. Sick of Monday, on my TV I don't have to do widescreen. My widescreen Trinitron has a setting that lets you choose the aspect ratio, but I can do normal 4x3 or widescreen with the 20xx widescreen pack. And either way, it looks really good. It's just a matter of preference, honestly. For competitive stuff, I think I prefer using sustain with the 4x3 layout, because it might... I mean, I'm not a good enough player to know how it might affect you, but I know there's times that I've died where it felt like I was still on screen just because it's showed so much of the screen. No tipper F smash there on the Jigglypuff. Back air seals the stock on Klaus. Klaus. Just forward smash. Reckless abandon. Forward smashes everywhere. Oh, and that. Unfortunately, he killed the one player he didn't want to kill. This is definitely an uphill battle right here. Perfect spot dodge there. Absolutely necessary. Sigamende, yeah, there's black lines on the side if there's 4x3, but, I mean, that's not a problem. Doesn't really bother me. Not able to follow up with a second bear to get the kill there. Hits that back air, and that might do it. Rolls. And that'll take game two, so it's 1-1. I was telling me before this, mathematically they needed to take one game off of Rostam Pasta and Hazy Goose to be able to even tie for second, and they've done that, but, you know, they can still win game three. Discussing Congo Jungle 64, it is legal as a counterpick in team doubles. I'd love to see some Congo Jungle, but I don't see it happening. We can load up the hack pack and play on Mewtwo, or Entei. So they're gonna gentleman to Corneria. I know I was playing friendly with someone the other day on this stage, and they hit me. I had full shield, and they hit me at the very same time that a laser from one of those R-wings in the background hit me, and it broke my shield instantly. We are from Oklahoma. This is probably the main Melee Weekly for the Oklahoma City metro area. Dude, Corneria hype, bro. This is better than Combo Jungle. Let's get a kill from the R-Wing just flying off the top. I'm gonna get stuck on the R-Wing. Nana was really far separated from Popo. I don't think about it often, but this is a really wide stage. Super Block It, you should come out to these this time. This is at DZ Comics and more. Saturdays is our Project M weekly, and Sundays is our Melee weekly, and Tuesdays is Smash 4. Surprised Frogs didn't come down with something like a down air on Donkey Kong. Especially since Irish was just right there supporting. That's how it be sometimes. Ooh. Use the jab. He gets him with the dash attack. Ooh. He's got the fully charged Donkey Punch! Oh! Oh my goodness. This is madness. Oh, wasn't able to charge that clap. Irish on his last stop. The raw rest. No punish. Oh, that was good. So 2-1. Rostam, Costa, and Hazy Goose over Irish and Claus. Game 3 in Corneria. That's good. Did I not enter in the score for... Hey, what was the score between you guys and Slippin' Jimmy and JFK? 2-0? This is the only one we lost. Are they playing right now? JFK, did you guys...